We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order, a world where the rule of law, not the law of the jungle, governs the conduct of nations. When we are successful, and we will be, we have a real chance at this new world order.
Basically, and this is kind of a catch-all, the New World Order is a number of different conspiracy theories that all, at least in their own ways, suggest that there is one big, secret, totalitarian worldwide government. Allegedly operating in secret, they are quietly pulling the strings, awaiting their emergence into the public eye. At which point, of course, it will be too late.
And now is the time when things are shifting. There's gonna be a new world order out there, and we've got to lead it.
The plan to create unified global government, currency, and legal structures is not a conspiracy theory. It is documented in British imperial conferences and American think tank papers throughout the 20th century. David Rockefeller, grandson of the richest man in the world at the turn of the 20th century and a chief benefactor of the Democratic Party, admitted, "Some even believe we are part of a secret cabal working against the best interests of the United States, characterizing my family and me as internationalists and of conspiring with others around the world to build a more integrated global political and economic structure. One world, if you will. If that's the charge, I stand guilty and I am proud of it."
I don't fit inside your boxes, they never really tried to, but sometimes I feel like I am meant to be here, why God? And she said,
"Maybe you're not meant to be a rose, maybe you're meant to be a sunflower."
Be yourself, everybody else is taking. I don't know a thing but the importance of being earnest. I see them living for the future but it never comes, and they keep waiting for the world to change but it never does. Maybe John Mayer didn't get the memo, you're better off just trying to find yourself like Nemo. Swimming in this ocean of life, they say that it's a beach, some people even grab a knife and put an end to it cause the world is mad. But like Shakespeare wrote, nothing's really good or bad, but think it makes it so, what you focus on it grows. Yeah, the world is crazy, you don't have to be, of course.
But I don't want to go among mad people.
When the world is crazy, it's harder to find your people, living in a world where people think that they're the ego, so they need more this and more that, but the game is rigged and they don't know that. That's life and there ain't a meaning to it. Freedom is knowing that you don't even have to do it.
You never have to do anything because you can kill yourself.
You don't have to do a thing, fuck the powers that be, who say you're gonna lose your rights if you don't get a vaccine. See, welcome to the new world order, where you don't have to think, you just gotta follow orders. You don't have to do a thing, fuck the powers that be, who say you're gonna lose your rights if you don't get a vaccine. See,
death or freedom,
either way is fine with me. How can I comply when I know that they're lying to me?
You're really lucky you can have this attitude toward death. I think I'm afraid of death 24 hours a day. I swear.
The only way to live is to die before you're dead, but no one's really living, they're all living in their heads. Living in the matrix, unaware of what's reality. They always choose the blue pill in a world where speaking candidly can get you canceled or banned from social media. All the while the powers that be keep getting greedier. But the masses prefer remaining ignorant, even though this is the world the kids be living in. That's tragic, but that's the way it goes. I guess Orwell's 1984 was always really close. Now,
Big Brother's watching you, the powers that be want you to
obey what they say,
okay,
without questioning. They divide you to distract you from the real agenda. If you knew it, it would probably make you ill. They say you own nothing and be happy. Sounds great, but who the fuck will own it? Oh, the powers that be, great. But everybody's too asleep to even notice. Most people that I know don't even want to know this. They say ignorance is bliss only for a while. At some point you cannot ignore what you see around, and the world is crazier, glued to social media. If you speak the truth, good luck with them hearing ya. Yeah, they be censoring the truth now, turning the people against each other. It's
the new world order,
Hell yeah, welcome to it. What coercion is the norm? If obeying, you don't wanna do it. Welcome to the new world order, my friends swear. He will own nothing, so don't worry about the rent. But now you're a slave, yeah, you got no free will. But you won't really mind, you can Netflix and chill. New world. Welcome to the new world order, my friends swear. He will own nothing, so don't worry about the rent. But now you're a slave, yeah, you got no free will. But you won't really mind, cause you can Netflix and chill. You don't have to do a thing, fuck the powers that be. Who say you're gonna lose your rights if you don't get a vaccine, see? Welcome to the new world order, where you don't have to think, you just gotta follow orders. You don't have to do a thing, fuck the powers that be. Who say you're gonna lose your rights if you don't get a vaccine, see?
Death or freedom,
either way is fine with me. How can I comply when I know that they're lying to me?
I know there are others like us all across America and all around the world. We're not the only ones who want to fight this thing.
She's right.
Now what we've got to do is find the others who feel just like we do. And then we all go out and look for more and more.